I ain't got time for selfish isolation. I think I really owe an explanation. It was my fault and self-demonization. It took time, but I got the realization. And as the time passed, I just felt so tied to the perception of a perfect life, creating mirrors of my own design. But I guess for me, it never did align. Time to put it all behind me, a perfect end goodbye. Decided what will always guide me, my chosen sacrifice. And find my own intentions ingrained so deep in me. These pseudo thoughts need intervention, but I looked inside, I found me something only time could buy me. It took some growing up to realize it's all behind me. But who knew that time could fight it? Figured I'd never meet those standards. Time to put it all behind me, a perfect end goodbye. Decided what will always guide me, my chosen sacrifice.